welcome to the Rockstar Games live stream with a gaggle of comedians, starting with Annie Letterman.
What's up?
Who was actually in GTA 5.
Yeah, bitches.
On Chakra Attack. We got Yamanika.
Who's going to be in GTA 6.
Yeah, Lazo, what the fuck?
Wow. Okay.
Is this an audition?
Dan Soder.
Hi. I'm not going to be in any of them, but I'm going to buy all of them.
For real. We've got Swifter. Swifter, how you doing?
Doing great, man. Great to be here.
Yeah, he sometimes hangs out here and other times gets a little bit weird. Has medical issues.
Is he bottomless?
Yeah, he told me he's got measles.
Yeah, again,
so, shingles, measles, whatever.
Combination.
I've had the shingles.
And also, Future Man.
What's up?
Who is from the future.
Yeah. What year is it again?
It is 2017.
You guys are fucked. You guys are fucked.
Yes, that's good.
What year are you in?
No, what year are you from?
I'm here.
Yeah, but how did you...
Listen, I'm from the future.
So, is it a time machine where you masturbate to go back in time? Because that's my favorite kind of
time machine. I'd be back at the Big Bang Theory.
Are there any other time machines? I don't know.
That's fantastic.
Oh, you guys.
That's what it was. Soda just jerked off, and then from his jizz came the universe.
Oh, wow, Dan K, we had to get started here.
I thought we're. Oh, I'm sorry. We just
he's getting into
tea.
It.
We
yeah,
have
I was going to explain this mode, but you know, Lazo just kept on going on and on and on.
I'm Future Man.
I'm from radio.
Your boy.
talking. Yo, we're playing Juggernaut 5 for those who haven't played it in the studio as yet. This is Juggernaut 5. You're playing it right now. It's in the Storm Dream. You're going to have two teams. You want to kill the dude in the really big, heavy suit that you see.
Oh, no. You ain't just going to be shooting me.
That's what I'm saying.
I got you.
You're trying to kill me?
No, who was that shooting me like that?
That was me.
Juggernaut has only one life, guys, so... The attackers, you're going to have as many lives as you want. The Juggernaut has one life, so don't go all crazy because the Juggernaut. Who's the Juggernaut right now? Annie?
Yep. One?
Juggernaut outside.
Yamanika. All right, there you go.
So obviously, stay alive.
Oh, no. Can I get some snacks?
Yamanika, you ripped me apart.
I just kept getting shot.
Yamanika, you ripped me apart.
So I just have to kill that purple one?
Yeah. Hi. Hey, Annie.
So, wait, why is
that you in the Juggernaut suit?
Why is Swifter shooting at me when we're supposed to be killing the Juggernaut?
Yeah, you gotta kill
him. Yamanika.
Trying to defend him. He's gonna try to kill you so you don't get to his Juggernaut.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. You wanna go for the Juggernaut.
Who's on my team?
That's a good question. Can I see? Let me see what the teams are split up as. All right, we got Swifter, Future Man, and Yamanika.
Yeah.
And we got Annie Dan.
Yamanika just got me again.
It's gonna be a wash.
Yamanika. Has all played this game. Yamanika's a pro.
I'm looking towards Annie there.
I vote we don't bring.
Oh, whoa.
I'm sorry, I was stealing actual cars when you guys were playing video games and I didn't learn how to play this. Excuse me, I was a juvenile delinquent and out living your fucking dreams.
This suit is heavy though, I can tell.
Yeah, super heavy. You're gonna have. Extra armor.
Where's my guys at? Hey, I need you guys
to
surround me. Surround me.
I'm here.
Okay. So, Laszlo, stop shooting your teammates.
Turn around now.
You have to go for the purple team.
I kind of wanted to shoot.
Dude, you're literally shooting.
I wanted to shoot Dan in the
butt. Yeah, hi.
And if he's wounded, I would come suck the bullet out.
Dan's on your team.
I'm not supposed to kill Dan.
Oh, wait. I need backup.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah.
Yamanika's in full Counter-Strike mode.
Yeah.
I'm dead again. Future Man, you son of a bitch. Your future's 1986. I've seen those sunglasses.
Am I supposed to...
You're right.
Nobody's shooting at Annie. That's the problem. We gotta go.
I know, Swifter. What are you doing, man? You're just running.
Dan, I'm shooting you, Dan.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of the river.
Swifter gets taken out.
Wait a minute. Grenade. Fuck out of here. It's a grenade. Come on. Are you kidding?
They're gonna do a lot of damage on the Juggernaut.
Watch out.
No. I can't. Come on, guys.
I gotta take down Annie, otherwise.
I know, but nobody's by Annie. That's the problem.
Wait, did you guys put all of us on a team and then you have Yamanika and two pros on a team? Yeah, that's awesome.
Are you calling me a pro?
Get some revenge kill.
Wait.
Boom! Future Man.
I pulled the pin, and then you guys were like, yeah.
When you run out of time, everyone becomes a Juggernaut.
Really?
So I got a minute.
Oh, shit. That's great.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, did I just kill you, Future Man?
Oh, it's like Juggernauts are going after each other. Yamanika and Annie.
Oh, this is getting hot.
Can't be.
If you guys could talk sexy to each other while you do that, that would really help.
Yum, I want to eat your pussy while I fucking
Juggernaut.
I'm
going to
eat your pussy while I fucking kill your Juggernaut.
I didn't really
wait,
need to
I
go
can't
that
take
far.
Cover in this suit.
I want your legs wrapped around my neck because I fucking murder you.
I can't take cover in this suit.
No. Light him up.
How do you take cover?
You can't.
Red
jump.
Red
climb.
Climb.
Red you
bumper?
Got too much armor
red
on.
No. Annie, you're not getting right, no shooting lessons in the middle of this.
Bitch, you're not supposed to out nice. Me, okay? I'm hands-free right now. Deal with it.
Get back. Oh, God. It's totally both dead.
Yeah, don't ever cross that water while I'm here.
I will cross the water all day.
This is turning very biblical.
Okay. Yeah, Mika going for Annie again.
Where is this bitch?
Oh, my God. They're coming on the side.
Swifter,
you said. No, you can't, Annie, you can't give it to him!
All of a sudden, Dad, everyone's a juggernaut!
Ah, shit!
Kill somebody! Kill
guys,
somebody!
Annie.
Anybody!
Oh, God,
just make sure they're on the other team. Go for it. Yamanika and Dana.
It's not fair because I don't have much. Damn, you bitch! You bitch!
Yeah, I won, obviously.
I won!
Dan takes out Yamanika.
I'm sorry, Yamanika.
You were standing there like a bitch!
I
walked
up to you.
Somebody said something to you and you woke the fuck up.
I walked up to you.
Oh my God.
You know what?
You're bad at defense. You're bad at defense.
Like a bitch.
I walked up to you and kill you. You are, that's like a, you're supposed to have defense.
You had so much life left because I had just killed you as a regular person.
I've been told
I've been getting shot
life.
And this bitch over here getting help.
Don't deflect your anger at me because I'm a killer.
It's not true.
That's true.
I played this entire game and she's such a piece of shit. Yum, you're playing dirty.
Yeah,
I'm and I'm still gonna eat you out when I kill your
well,
juggernaut.
You know what? That I will take.
Yamanika, I just want to say it's been fun. And thank you for letting me win that game. I'm so full of life.
Oh, I'm coming straight for you.
Also, when you were shooting her, I was off to the side shooting at her as well. So I,
well,
I
helped. Yeah, no, everyone helped.
And
yeah,
I did a great job.
You did a great
and
job.
And you hear that? Black Lives Matter. They over here shooting
yeah.
me.
Yeah.
It don't look good. I'm the only black character.
Girl, you're in a full suit. We don't know if you're black or not.
See? Yeah.
This is the one day you get to be black and you have them question whether you're black or not.
That's true. I just want to know where the grenades are coming from.
Swifter, just blame him.
Yeah, okay, there we go. I'll down. Take care of that one.
All right, maybe you guys can
see.
I'm
behind. Juggernaut, so you don't have him.
No.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You just
oh,
got the arm.
No, I know. This suit's slowing me down.
You need to take the gun out.
Ah, yay.
Hail Mary.
All right. Future Man, you want to go after Annie and I'll try
yeah.
to focus on
things? Let's go.
So, wait, I don't get to eat snacks in this?
You can wait. About food.
No, you know what I'm talking about. I can't put on extra armor or eat snacks.
You got, you already got good armor.
Yeah, yeah, eat some snacks. Take a break.
You have out. Like crazy armor. You can
yeah,
even
man,
fire
take
good.
A break. Truce. Just oh. kidding.
I just want you. Okay.
All right. Check out Future Man going for Laszlo. Takes him out.
So there we go. There we go. Let's get it going.
You're like quieter than the girls.
Well,
he's scared.
I'm not scared. I'm going to kill.
He's timid.
Let's just remember who killed Yamanika last time, guys.
I mean,
yeah, on, I had zero health oh. left.
And who do you think put you at zero health? Me.
I mean, all of us.
Oh, please. I was already weak. It was like coughing into an old person's face. Of course,
yo,
I'm
that's my
die.
Finisher. That's how I kill.
No, I can put my eyes closed.
I thought you passed it off.
That's how I killed my grandma.
I did.
Yeah. Nana, you messed with
I
me.
I thought you passed it off.
I was like, I want that money, bitch.
Yeah, I will breathe right in your mouth, Nana.
Annie's staying off to the side. Right,
can y'all get? Yes, yeah, we got. Let's.
Someone's shooting me in the back like a real coward.
Thank you, Swifter.
Oh, Yamanika's going to
Laszlo.
There it goes. Takes out Laszlo.
Come on, they're open now. The team is
going to
shoot. I'm on him. Oh, no, I got
take
wrecked.
Take out Dan.
It's almost like you guys are killing
real
me.
Real honorable. Yamanika's running away.
Takes out Laszlo again.
Wow.
All right. Standoff between Annie and Yamanika.
Get that bitch.
No, Annie. Put your damn hands on that controller.
I'm on it. Just because I can play with my eyes closed.
Oh, I'm
you
down.
Need to up your game. I don't even need eyes.
Ah, Yamanika. I knew that was you.
Listen.
Ow. Hey, hi, Yamanika. Dan Soder, how you doing?
Nice it's good. I wish Annie would be honorable and play the fucking game.
I'm sorry I don't stay at home learning how to play this, Yam.
Oh, Yam.
I'm too busy smoking weed and watching Sex in the City.
What year is
this? All right, Yamanika and Annie going after one another again.
Last one's
coming after Yamanika, too. Yamanika, you better get out there.
Yeah, bitch! Ew. Yeah! Woo!
I'm excited. I don't know why.
Yamanika takes out Annie. That's one apiece, guys. We're going into third round.
Yeah! We did that, Swifter! Future Man!
That's right.
Mm-hmm. You guys, I'm actually not afraid of death, so it's fine. I did DMT once
and
I died.
Yeah. I hope you and Jesus are curling each other's hair because you're going to die again.
Do DMT, bitch.
Very nice.
I just want to say, I feel like our team could work better.
I'm doing my best.
You are, and I appreciate that.
This is Annie's best handing off the controller.
What do you want from me?
Annie, try.
You can do it. My trying is happening.
Yeah.
Annie really is showing you what successful people do, though. You give the harder work to someone else.
I know. I'm over
here. They take all the credit for it.
No, damn.
So in a way, Annie
No. When you say that, can you say successful slower?
Successful. So good. All right, round three, guys.
This is where it actually counts.
We got this, guys. We have great teamwork.
Yeah.
I just want to thank Carhartt for sponsoring the pants. That's pretty dope. I'm going full shotgun. I'm a shotgun guy. I'm a pink shotgun guy. I like raising breast cancer awareness, and someone's raining down on me, and I don't appreciate that.
There we go.
Oh, you guys got some chill vibes?
Oh, yeah. Almost like...
Yeah, it's right and left.
Damn, I'll bend you. Checking out Annie now. Right,
hey, listen, get over by me, because they're going to respawn back by her.
How did you do that, Swifter?
Yo, man. You call it out, future, man. I'm pretty hurt by that.
I'm with you.
You guys got to do some damage on her before I come in.
Yeah. Future man giving Yamanika some cover.
Yeah. Ready to go? Let's go.
Moving in? Oh, you guys are moving in. Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit. Yeah, because our team's nowhere to be found.
Yeah, this is working.
Yeah, let's check it out Swifter now.
This is working.
You've left us a wider space in your vagina, Annie.
Oh. Future takes out Dan. Future man's taking out Laszlo.
You coming out, girl? Sit your ass down. I kill you in the balls.
You're fucking dead, bitch.
Yeah, you think so? I still don't see your hands on the controller.
I'm touching the controller.
Yeah, you're touching it.
Man, this chick is...
Yamanika, I just want to say...
Right around the corner from each other. Ooh.
Finish it. Annie, I just want to say,
boom.
Even with help, you suck.
We try.
Even with help, you suck.
Next game, huh?
And
on to the next.
You was using his fingers as lead press on nails, and you still died.
I mean, good one, Yam. Thank you for saving that one.
What is this one?
Look at me. I did my little spam. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah, so are these the teams the entire time?
It is the team. I can't do it on my own.
Switch it up. We'll switch it up.
Yamanika came in here knowing all the players behind. She knew the people behind the scenes. And then you're putting her with professional gamers. I got Annie who's like, here, cute guy, do this. Which granted, he is kind of a pro, so it does balance it out. Yeah. And Annie's verbal jousting is very valuable.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
But I just really feel like the chemistry's not there. Should we all do DMT together?
I've said it before.
I've got hash oil in my backpack.
All right, we're going to do Vehicle Vendetta next.
Oh, that's a difficult one.
I think I'm in for a win.
This is double GTA money and RP till the 17th. So, guys, Vehicle Vendetta. It's going to be two teams again. If Future Man, and so you end up on the same team. Why don't we switch that up a little bit?
No, I'm with him.
Why not comedian?
Because you guys don't know what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing. I killed you round one. There we go. I'm the one that killed you round one.
I was already dead.
I've been wearing you yellow shotgun shells the entire fucking time.
Alright, so you're gonna wanna take out the other team. You're going to want to take out the other team using power-ups. You're going to have Beast, Detonator, Bomb. There's going to be a whole bunch of other ones. Once you're going through them, I'll actually explain them because we don't got that kind of time.
Yeah.
And bored.
So this is a Demolition Derby.
Oh, we got Swifter. Good. Okay.
Are we good?
All right. I'm good.
Yo, my avatar really looks
good. Wish it was... We couldn't play during the day.
We worked hard.
Y'all know I can't do it.
Lots of man hours.
So what am I doing? Where am I going?
Are you serious?
You're gonna go on the boards over the Alamo Sea.
And, oh my god.
Don't fall off the edge.
You gotta smash all the people off of this using different powers. So right now, Lazlo, you just got rockets. So you can use those rockets. Use them. Okay, maybe not now. But drive. Next time.
Shoot these guys.
Unarmed.
Yeah, why don't you shoot the purple one? Shoot the purple one.
No, I'm going ahead and
run the same team, Lazlo!
Drop the rocket, Lazlo!
Don't go for the orange one. Go for the purple one.
Whoa,
and the bitch is dead. There you go. And I'm dead
because I was
fooling
myself.
All right, Lazlo takes it and commits suicide.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, hey.
It's nice to know that Lazlo is as bad as me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's terrible. He's really the worst.
I want to practice. I want to be asked back. I'm scared.
Future Man just picks up a bomb.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hi, I'm Dave. Hi, Annie.
Get your ass off of here.
Y'all money go.
Bobby! You
took
me down with you.
Bitch, I did not take you down with me. You suck.
Swifter has got a bomb on him.
Bitch, you suck. You think I'm grabbing you? I'm dying.
Hi, Yamanika.
Hey, baby. How you doing? Just keep standing there,
it's
okay?
It's so weird that you guys...
Stand right there. Don't move.
So what shoot in the car is this?
I'm coming for you.
All right, Yamanika picks up a repair.
Okay.
How do I shoot the missile?
Flipped.
Oh, shit. No, I
want to
get rid of the...
I hate flip.
I do not like this.
All right, now everyone's controllers are completely...
Flip them.
Oh, someone's got deadline.
There we go.
Toronto.
This will switch you to the deadline bomb.
I got a bomb.
Watch out for that nitro.
I got a bomb.
I just want you to know that this is a good reflection on how I am as a driver. This is perfect.
Swifter and Annie.
You can fire good with your left upper radio.
I'm like, is there insurance?
Was that you, Dan? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Rockets. Ace of a driver, but I'm coming for you.
No.
I don't even have a car.
No, I'm just a damsel in distress.
You can't play both roles.
I never drove.
Oh, I got a detonator, so...
But do you not use it?
Oh, no, I don't. And I'm in the water. That was fun.
Press L3 to use. And you're in the water. Then you lose it.
Well,
wait, I want the deadline.
There you go.
Yamanika, you got rockets. Use L3 to shoot them off.
I dropped them because I wanted to use this deadline because they don't know. Yeah, they have no idea what they're doing.
All right, I got.
How do I
unlock? Oh, shit, I forget about running my own deadline.
What?
The other team flipped you
control.
Oh. We're dying at a heavy rate right now. I don't get it.
Sounds like
you're about 18-21.
We're dying at an alarming rate.
Watch out for that bomb.
I am on the
list. Hi, Bob. Swifty, piece of shit.
Where's Future Man?
I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead, piece of shit.
I'm dead.
And I'm crushing.
Oh. No.
Get away from that bomb.
Yeah, what's up, huh?
They got another one.
Mounting Swifter.
No, you. Sure.
Dan gets taken out by Swifter's bomb.
I said I'm dead, and Annie, who's on my team, goes, you dead piece of shit.
Yeah, thanks, thank you.
Annie. Great teammate. Great.
I'm fucking...
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Bye. Great teammate.
Oh, just kill the sound. Thank you.
Oh, I killed
the Christmas gift that keeps on giving.
I mean, there's so many gamers.
Who did that to me?
Future Man takes out Yamanika.
I mean, you gamers are so impressive.
Man, how quickly our relationship turned sour.
I'm sorry.
Guys, I'm going so fast right now. I'm going so fast.
Before Swifter F's you up.
Swifter, you piece of shit.
I am a piece of shit, but... Yeah, all right.
I'm about to flip y'all asses.
Second time you've exploded me.
I'm flipped.
I know, you need revenge!
Oh, you know what's crazy? I didn't know that we had guns the entire time.
Yeah, you know what's crazy?
That really changes everything, guys. Mm. I just want to apologize to my teammates. I want to apologize... Yamanika.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Dan, can you come over and hug my car?
Watch out for that light trail.
Oh, that's my person.
Can you come pick up, hug my car, Dan?
Oh, how did you do that? How did you get the Tron?
He picked up the deadline.
Yeah, there's a deadline.
I feel like I needed like a starter game. Where you guys like taught me what remotes are. What controllers are.
Swifter picks up jams.
This is
unfortunate. It forces the accelerator on the enemy team, so you're just going to be zooming around.
Can we talk about how kick-ass my purple helmet is? That's pretty badass. I feel like Prince in Purple Rain. Oh, God.
Bye, Annie. Bye,
Annie. I'm pushing her first instead of the gun, and I'm just realizing why my life has been my life has been ended so many times.
Can you talk more about your purple helmet?
Dude, my purple helmet's the shit. And I'm about to lose it. Oh,
got 5 minutes left. Orange got 15.
Don't worry. We need another 2 minutes max.
We're close. Oh, who's firing at me?
I am. Oh,
Future Man's got a bomb.
Well, Future Man, that's cute, man.
Who did that?
Me.
It said Future Man, I can read.
I was really.
Oh, I think man crashed my car. Is that car?
Oh. Yeah.
Not gonna happen.
Future Man.
Oh, wait, that's a tank.
Lazo is turned into a tank.
Oh, God, tank. Lazo, there we go.
That's a tank.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
Take him out.
Where is he? Where is he?
I don't understand gun.
He's in the middle.
This one.
I'm gonna have this for 20 to 30 seconds.
You have to hold it down?
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, you got this 20 seconds.
Yo, take him out. Lazo.
Out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pick up some rockets.
This feels like my prom night.
All right, here we go.
Come on around.
Yes. Oh, you.
Everybody's disappointed in me.
Other one.
Oh, wow. Nice.
I'm just shooting.
Did I switch or did I get you?
It got
me,
man.
I went all the way up here to get this.
I just
want to
kill one person once because I was
Lazo, goose
angry.
I'm
just
going to
sit here and shoot Andy.
Yeah,
I'm going
to go back in the action.
Are my guns coming out?
Oh, I hope so. Oh.
There we go.
Yamanika picks up that line.
Look how scared. Did you guys see him jump when I touched his shoulder?
Well, I was afraid. I was afraid you were about to take me to...
Yeah, we killed each other. That's so romantic. Lazlo.
I was afraid you were about to take me to HR.
Lazlo.
Okay.
Why am I against... I don't understand.
Between your guns coming out, so does Purple Helmet.
I got so much Purple Helmet for you.
Ew, I don't like that saying.
Okay, well, it's just what's in the game, man. So, it's not so much like me as it is God's will.
Purple Helmet sounds
good. Bye, Annie. Bye.
I mean, I'm just shooting.
Whoa.
You wanted me to not get help, bitch, and then look at me now, fucking whore.
Somebody, I know, who gave
this
all that help?
Bullshit.
Me and my purple
bitch,
helmet.
Bitch, this is birthday for me.
Ah,
Swifter.
Well, I'm
I'll be right back. I just.
Oh, no, not the bombs!
Some people that thought I was cool from Grand Theft Auto.
You were really great in Chakra Attack.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You and JB Smoove are quite funny.
Enjoy.
Oh, what you didn't realize is I had ghosts, bitch.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm
going to turn you.
No, you don't.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't.
I'm trying to keep it like
right.
No.
There you go.
Like crashing a little?
A
little bit.
A little bit. Bro, how you two?
Still, my favorite part of the night was when, or the day was when, the guy putting my headphone on, put my hair behind my head.
No!
Bye, he did what?
We're only one kill ahead.
Whoa. How did Future Man explode?
No, we're too close.
I don't know.
Yeah, Monika picks up a
shot. I shot a missile.
Lazo, like, it makes sense for me.
Four kills, all we need.
Stand there like an idiot.
I feel like Lazo doesn't stop when you guys.
Not an idiot. I'm not an idiot. I burned the line.
Oh, no.
Who got that deadline? No,
an idiot.
No. Got deadline.
I dang.
Oh, we won?
Oh, one, thank you. This is so close.
We won, and it wasn't because of me, because I
Purple
fell off
takes
a lot.
It.
I'm losing.
We did great.
I fell off a lot.
I'm starting to see a common theme here on the winners.
Guys, can we play a more diplomatic game?
You guys, why is Lewis going
I feel like GTA 6 should be me trying to fight people who sell Avon and Mary Kay.
What year is it?
What are you talking about?
Where is it set? Nebraska?
Only
what
like
you
door-to-door makeup salesmen? What the fuck are you talking about? Mail order only makeup?
Who still sells Mary
Kay? Can't even go to fucking Duane Reade and get it? It's not at Sephora, bitch?
I'm gonna pee. Stop.
How about Sephora employees?
I'm a piss.
Dan likes
that. We don't want that.
You can just get under your chair for a second.
Is that true?
Dan, get over here. I'm a
peed on. Dan doesn't like getting peed on. There's no
I do not like being peed on.
I'm going to piss all over you. Not my words. I will pee on Dan's
face. I will fart on anyone, and I will be peed on by no one.
I just
it's that actually good. That's actually my family crest.
But don't you think it sounds like it's good?
Not to fart on all, to be peed on by none.
Has anyone in this room been peed on?
I'm taking a shower.
Besides Laszlo, because that's a given. We remember so much. He had a real pissed on haircut.
Yes.
Andy, how many guys have you peed on?
I've never peed on anyone. I would love to.
Jesus Christ.
Do you lead with that on a date?
I come out pissing.
Oh, I hate stunt races. This I'm not going to do well.
Stunt race plummets.
I think it was a bad idea.
We actually had to roll up with the approach of Tali, so pick that.
Her. Oh, Andy? Yeah, bad idea.
Oh!
Progenitali losing jobs came out on Tuesday.
Publicly.
Ooh.
It's awesome.
Oh, I have a black eye. You guys.
Black biker suit.
The pro.
Oh, yeah. I want to be the Green Ranger.
There it is.
There we go. I'm going Evel Knievel. Do you see that?
Yeah, that's pretty badass. I'm going Green Ranger because I feel like I like Sprite.
I just
like
the outfit.
My winning toast is Jerk.
I feel like I can find Jesus.
Oh, your winning toast is Doc. That's good.
Air thrusting, done. Vehicle. And this is for stunts?
Yes, this is a stunt race called Plummet. And it's for supercars.
Ooh!
So
this should be good for
my
you.
My winning toast is eating what snacks.
What'd you pick, Danny?
What? Did I do the wrong thing?
Hey, this ain't the green car I asked for.
Nope.
Hey, reset. I don't want to play this unless it's the green car.
You have to hit confirm.
My says America.
Dan, you have to hit confirm when you make these choices.
Oh, dirty.
It's in the past. What? Leave the past in the past.
What's that?
All right, checking out Future Man second.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh,
dirty, dirty, dirty.
Dirty.
I'm gonna start quoting some Days of Thunder.
I'm not good at stunt
trickle
races.
Cold. Drop the hammer. Trickle.
Cold trickle.
Laszlo in first. What is this?
Oh, in that.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swift.
There's a bit of a.
Oh, they'll crash each other. Oh shit.
Okay, that's not what I want.
If Laszlo wins this race, we're ending the stream.
Is there any nitro jets on my new car?
Nah.
Nitro jets and shit.
Hey guys, I'm kind of in fifth place and I'm feeling
real low
back here.
I don't even know what Go is, and she knows nitro jets.
Oh, here we go.
I think something's wrong with the alignment of my car. I keep turning.
Here comes Dan. I
don't screw it up, man. Don't screw it up.
Excuses.
Oh, you. Shit. Oh, I go fast.
Swifter takes first.
Ooh. All right.
Call me Ricky Bobby. All
right.
Don't you put that on me, Ricky Bobby. Don't you put that evil on me.
Future man not far behind.
No. Yamaneger.
I'm losing.
Guys, I'm still in fifth, but I feel in first.
Oh, look at that air you guys have. There's someone's not landing on their feet.
No, got it.
Oh, that's good.
Oh.
Pretty good.
Oh,
good.
Damn.
You sound like every date I've ever been on.
Looks like fifth went to fourth, if you know what I mean.
I'm now in fifth place.
Swifter holding on to first.
Trying.
Yamaneger's coming up behind me.
All right.
When I get quiet, that means you're in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's right behind you. Gonna grab that slipstream.
Come get a taste.
Oh, Future Man coming up behind Yamaneger.
Wait, this has slip on it?
Oh, yeah. Slipstream.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah.
I just really, it's the talent.
I'm still in fourth and I'm pretty bummed out.
How am I behind Annie?
Because I'm doing well.
Oh my god, this right, hill gave me up. Vertigo, yes!
Oh, Future Man, bad luck.
Wow. I committed suicide because I couldn't take being in fourth anymore.
But you're not in last place.
Wow,
I'm in last
so
place
weird.
In every race, in every
school. Oh, yeah, I'm getting right there.
And so did Nika.
Can't have the slipstream.
All right, Yamaneger. Oh, Yamaneger's going to take the
No, fuck out of here. Stop. No. Fuck it. Now, fuck that. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Do it.
By the time.
Yamaneger, now in first. Who knows where Swifter is?
Oh, boy.
Probably somewhere behind me.
Oh, wait. No, I'm in second. Who's in first, then?
Future Man!
You bitch!
Slow and steady wins the race.
That's right.
Are you playing around?
Unless you're too slow, Annie.
Bitch.
Gotta stay away from those sides.
Fuck, I know. Fuck, I'm wasting time here, bitch. Get off.
we're back. All right, look, I'll give you some slipstream. Give me some slipstream. We'll work it out.
All right, oh, yeah.
What is that?
What is that weird shit you're talking? How come?
Hey, get my slip. I don't care as long as I'm like second or third.
I mean, you come.
Yeah, Monique and Swifter battling out for second and third.
We're working together.
Oh, I got a good stream on me too, Swifter.
How you doing?
I saved myself.
Why am I spinning out of control? I don't like this at all. I've been drinking.
Oh, Future Man's almost at the finish line.
Hi, Swifter.
Fuck up, Future Man.
Oh, Annie, just jump and
punch him in the face.
I'm working on it.
Okay.
Me and my assistant.
Future Man takes first.
There we go.
Yamanika trying to get that second place.
I do the face and he does the hands.
Uh-huh.
Yamanika with second place. Woo! He's going to take third. Third for Dan.
I think I'm going for sixth.
Swifter takes fourth?
God,
ooh, does that hurt?
I will be honest.
I feel like Swifter let off at the end.
I wish I could just get out of the car.
At sixth place, I still feel like this is the best.
Dan, you beat Swifter?
I got shot.
You like knocked him off the edge or something.
Yeah, no,
you
were
like
times.
Flipped off the
side. I was supposed to be fourth. Whoever knocked him out.
Sorry, I didn't notice.
Yeah, you
guys. I was like, so
you
focused
really
on
feel
me.
Bad about
yeah.
it.
I should be a Swift.
Right off the edge.
He just said he was sharing a slipstream with me. What happened?
You killed him like two or three times. You just knocked him straight off.
He was gone.
He's gone forever.
I'm sorry, Swifter. I didn't know.
She's not sorry.
Annie, what up?
Sixth.
Two.
What do you think I got?
Oh my God, this Future jumpsuit man. Is everything that you have
all,
on.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. All his glory. Not bad, not bad. Future
I mean,
man, Yamanika Dan.
Just for the record, I didn't get my Banshee 90, so it might have been a different story. Cool green
oh,
car.
Annie, you didn't finish the race.
Yeah. You did get the Banshee 90, dude.
The
that's exactly what you were.
You don't listen.
That's green. The 900.
Like,
that was the
honestly,
900. You can see there's the dot, dot, dot.
It's
a different model.
This is
you're doing well.
I don't want to hear your garbage.
Yeah, that was
honestly,
a really bad lie.
That's on stage.
That was really just she knew you were lying. That was... You're doing.
Yeah, you know
bad.
Who told me?
Oh,
you're
fuck Annie. She's beautiful. Annie. She's got it all. This is all I have.
And I'm glad you said that, Yamanika, because I didn't want to have to. I'm a model.
That's right in front of the Vinewood sign.
Mm-hmm.
Free change of station.
What's next? Mm-hmm.
Next is Juggernaut.
Oh, we back again. Okay.
Juggernaut 6 in Elboro Heights.
I want to do Juggernaut again.
That's
it
back to Juggernaut.
You guys seem to really get angry when you play that, so we figured maybe two of them
why,
would be good.
Why do I have a black eye?
Oh, well, you...
All right, I'll join Team Orange, and what do you guys want to hop over to? Future Man's team, or Young Lucas' team?
Split up Future Man and
I'll join Future
up.
Man.
Who's with
who's,
me?
Who's going to be my... Yamanika?
Yes.
Who's
with me?
But who's the...
Oh, yeah, then you switch over to your team and join.
Look, see?
Who's the Juggernaut? No, I'll just be the Juggernaut.
Who's the on that day? Who's the purple?
Yeah, you take it, Yamanika.
Let's see if I can...
And then Annie's on our team, too.
Daniel's Puerto Rican.
Thank you.
Who's the orange Juggernaut?
I guess I'll take Juggernaut.
No, let Annie be the Juggernaut on our team, and I'll be... We'll defend her.
No, we already did that shit.
Oh, somebody else. Something's going to happen.
Well, I'm a Juggernaut again.
What's happening?
And who's the other Juggernaut?
I'm all purple. I'm not the Juggernaut. All
right.
But Annie's on the...
Swifter's a Juggernaut.
Annie's on
the Juggernaut
team.
This time.
Is Annie on our team to defend us?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah, you're the Juggernaut.
All right, so it's Laszlo, Dan,
Annie,
and Swifter.
This way.
Annie, Future Man,
I'm
and
I'm going
towards
the orange people.
Yeah.
Okay, we got to do a different line
Yo.
Of defense.
Sorry, sorry.
No, don't shoot
Yo.
Me, bitch. If Goofy bitch,
walk
if you
first.
Shoot me one more time, then we are the same.
Push,
look at me,
push,
no,
push forward.
You Goofy bitch.
There.
I mean, this is like, you guys fucking.
Annie, no, you're not going to shoot me. I'm in purple with you. Let me get up.
Do you know how to aim?
We got to have a different line of defense
I'll
with Annie because she's going to get our
aim.
Shit fucked
aim,
up.
Right?
Oh. No, left trigger on the back of the controller.
Right.
Oh, Yamanika.
I'm
taking bullets
there
up
go.
There. You gotta get out of there.
You know what? You're right. But
yeah, hold that down.
It's either take bullets up here or take bullets from Annie
you
on
can't.
The ground.
No,
I
know.
Okay.
That's all right. You saved my. You actually saved my life.
It takes out Laszlo.
In a sexy way too.
Mm-hmm. I jumped down.
she really threw me around for a while.
Annie, get by me. Future Man, get by me. They're coming up here. You see?
I'm down.
Listen to her. She's a Juggernaut.
I mean, mean to kill me when another man is on
I'm going to do a sneak behind. Okay. I'm going to do a sneak. You see, they don't know where I'm doing.
I hear you.
That's fine, but you can't see me.
I guess.
It's just hard. I'm like, should I learn how to play
where
this game?
Where is there?
Yeah.
Every time you...
Or should I like learn French?
Dan's got that shotgun.
You know what? I say my team's awesome because we always run to where the fire is. Unlike some other teams.
All right, I'm on.
Are you kidding me? I'm taking you guys out.
I need some help.
Holy shit.
I think we got it. I think we got it. Oh, she's giving
run
away.
For it. Run for
you
it.
Guys, this is the moment I live for. Ready?
There she is.
Guys, I need you. Hey, you get your fucking hair done.
We're getting her hair done over there.
Getting her hair done. While I get killed.
What are you doing, Annie?
This fucking cover girl,
I can't believe it.
Oh, that's what happens when you get coming, you guys. Over bronze.
Annie, what the fuck are you doing?
I was getting my mic delicately placed in my hair.
But Yamanika,
like, delicately brushing her hair just right. Fucking Devo over here.
Damn, you're at the bottom of your team. Shut up.
Seven kills. Yeah, Dan, you suck.
I got more than two kills. I killed three people.
Dan, you were so bad.
Annie, you were so bad. It blocked out your name. You didn't kill anybody.
I'm going to kill you first.
So why are you moving back from L.A.? Failed?
Did I fail in LA? Yeah, I failed. I was like, I can't.
New York needs her. Annie doesn't need to be in LA. She needs to be here.
LA is garbage. I hated LA.
There you go.
Sucks. We're all going to die in a fucking crack when San Andreas hits? No, thank you.
Annie, get in front of me.
Round two.
Okay, start shooting
now,
them.
Which so one I- is gun?
Okay. This is the time I want you to let
Betcha, I'm killing someone for you right now. Yeah. I just killed someone. For you. I just killed someone.
Who?
Yeah. She's wiping him. I think Lazlo. She's wiping him up.
Nah, I didn't say that Annie killed me, because then I would have been.
I did kill you.
Annie's going for Dan. Come on, Annie. Little bit to left.
Watch out, Yamanika. Quicker shooting.
Gets taken out.
But I'm going in.
Wait.
See, the problem is that I get shot up so much, I can't shoot swifter like I.
Watch out for
the. Where is everyone?
Oh,
are you trying to punch me, bitch? You goofy bitch!
I wanted to throw a grenade, but I just took a shot at
this
you.
Goofy bitch!
Lazlo ended me?
I did end you.
I hate that. I really want to end someone else.
Oh, okay.
I get it, you guys want to kill me.
Wait, right on top of me.
I just want you guys to know that I was 4 months pregnant when I was playing this
morning. How come my shit didn't detonate?
You all?
Hey, you got
me. Adjusted.
A little bit.
Yeah, it just did. Yo, take out your gun.
No, I got to
Dan's ran to left.
Dan, I might as well be shit.
There you go. Also, Dan got
the ladder. Where you go?
What did I do?
That was me.
Yeah. It's always good when you're in bad shape.
I felt really strong.
I didn't know what to do.
You made it really easy for us to just shoot you.
Tell you this, if I know. That grenade does a whole lot.
I mean, I just wanted to end it because Annie was on my team slowing us the fuck down.
Bitch, I killed someone right away. I killed someone right away, and then I was murdered twice.
Yo,
I was four months pregnant,
Annie,
so you killed a baby.
Yeah.
You killed a fucking baby.
You're 4 months pregnant in the game?
Yes. So, there you go.
How many RPs do you get for giving birth?
You just killed a baby. Yeah.
4 months is like enough months.
Yeah, that's technically very weak. Yeah. Oh, no, 4 months. I thought you said 4 months.
You got
I guess somebody
I didn't say two. Listen, you should be mourning for two right now.
I'm sorry I died so many times.
Well...
You should probably just not be.
Do you guys know who fucks the best? Pregnant ghost. So you're welcome.
I got some pregnant ghost. Who not me? I don't know.
Oh, kill quota.
Yes, we're in the kill quota now. This is basically you're gonna have a loadout of weapons.
This
you're
is my game.
Only be able to progress through the weapons as you meet your kill quota.
Carhartts.
So, oh, y'all gonna give me Laszlo and Annie? Don't think we, so.
I want to play with
Yana. Because that's how strong you are.
How do you want to do it?
All right.
So Annie's on the other team.
Let's kill Dan.
I'll put Laszlo in there.
In real life.
Let's make sure the teams are even. Yana
Nika went from me to being starstruck.
I know.
No, you guys. I'm sorry.
When the game gets to us, I get very aggressive.
They don't get to have each other.
My mama. She got to go.
Fine.
What's? It's a lot of drama, mama.
Alright, so
it looks
like
Laszlo
and Yamanika.
Mama, that's so
good.
Dan
wanted to be
there.
On my team. Dan?
I know, they separated us.
No, Dan's on my team.
The next time, Dan,
you
and I.
Who's on my team?
You're on team with Yamanika and...
We got this.
Swifter.
Alright, so
what am I doing, everybody?
So you got you have to kill the other team, and you have to meet a certain amount of kills before you progress to the next weapon.
Oh, that's how y'all start us off with rocket launchers?
Yeah, so you're going to start with RPGs. I think after that's gonna be
sitting ducks too.
You're in that bush. Okay.
And then you're gonna end with the melee, which is gonna be the machete.
Did you put it in third person?
Dan always puts it in third person.
Right.
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
Nice, Lazar. Good shot.
You probably thought that was Annie.
Yeah. Stop recording, motherfuckers.
They just killed
me.
Lazar just killed Dan.
You jerk. Okay.
Oh, Annie's out there by herself.
Just like in
taken out by Swifter's RPG.
By the way,
I choose to be.
By the way, Yamanika, might notice the first two kills were from me. So,
okay.
So well, you can stop running your yap.
Well, let me pull my weight then, because I'm slowing everything.
Yeah, no, Yam. Can you talk about me being lonely again? You bitch.
What are you talking about? I just had Plan B for breakfast.
Plan
Brie?
That's cheese, Yamanika. You're still pregnant. You're 7 months pregnant. You are 7 months pregnant.
I hope you're bringing raisins, child.
Nice, man.
There we go.
I love some Plan Brie.
Plan Brie?
Oh, who killed me? Plan Brie. Plan Brie.
And he takes out Yamanika.
Well, yeah, thanks for making fun of my speech impediment.
Joel, you don't get to claim speech impediment after you've been screaming at all this and calling this saying terrible things to us.
Whoa. Future man. Go back to your future with your flying cars.
Dan, better watch out.
Also, you do not have a speech impediment. You just talk faster than your brain goes.
I know, that's true.
I've got a gun.
Mini gun.
Swifter obliterated me. That was a little unfair.
Both teams have the mini gun.
I feel like I'll kill Laszlo. Alone.
These things are so hard to carry.
Half of this is me running back to where you guys are. I'm so far away.
But the music's great.
Mm.
It's like some Vice City music.
I just can't wait to do this. Right.
And he's going for Laszlo.
Yeah, Laszlo.
Laszlo gets taken out by Future Man.
Is my team winning or losing?
You're both on the railgun.
Oh, really? Annie shredded me.
Oh, no. Oh, wow.
Swifter.
Now I see where the hands are.
I'm fingering myself. It's so funny when I escape while fingering myself.
Oh, man. They shot you when you stood.
Wait, I thought I was on your team. No, that's right. Dude. No, that's because I killed you first. God damn, they spawned
me. Progresses to the next
spawned me 80 miles from here.
Owned you? All right, well, that's a little aggressive.
I mean, it's like I like to be good at things.
All right, still on that railgun.
Yes, bye, bitch.
Nah, listen.
Hey, look, I got a purple helmet on again. Uh-oh, someone's got another purple helmet.
Mm.
Get it.
Oh, wow.
Not bad, Annie. Not bad.
Thank you.
Oh, Annie and her ghost fingers.
Man, Annie's really turning it up, yeah.
Ghost fingers.
Yeah, I'm killing.
Yeah.
I just needed the right game.
Whoa. Hey, somebody's got a different kind of gun than me.
Was Carly good at this?
Orange has the minigun.
Is she good at Grand Theft Auto?
Yes. She's also really pretty and funny.
Yeah, she's great.
Thank you. I appreciate those compliments.
She's a perfect person. I love her. I was just hoping she was bad at the game in solidarity.
Hi. Did you?
Hi. Remember old Walk Up Dan?
Yeah, I saw you walking slowly. I wanted to give you something for your self-esteem, so I let you shoot me.
Whoa.
Swifter shredded me. Wow. I think they're really just trying to make him feel good about himself.
I appreciate that.
Purple got the heavy revolver now.
Oh, I got a purple helmet and a heavy revolver.
How come we've only leveled up to two different guns? Like, come on!
People!
Okay, I'm coming under fire.
This This is bullshit. Oh,
there it is.
There you go.
This is bullshit.
Off shotgun time. Oh.
Let's get close to the
purple.
Purple
only has one more gun after. Well, actually, one more melee weapon after this.
Yeah, because we're good.
All right, Dan, on three.
One,
two, three, go. Break.
There we go.
Killing.
Oh, yeah, man, you counted for nothing because
Future Man gets taken out by Swifter.
I'll be right
one,
done.
Two, three, die. That's what y'all should have said.
Yeah, well, I'll say one, two, three, I'm back alive.
Yeah.
Because Jesus is my Lord. Mm-hmm. And he's
that's what he's mine yeah. also.
Well, no, I just claimed him, so good
well,
luck.
Well, I claimed him before you. He You're died on Satan's the cross team. For me. I'm not on Satan's
You're
team.
On Satan's team.
He died on the cross for me.
He died. I just died again for you.
Exactly.
Just for you, John.
Like in 3 days.
Oh, there we go. Revolvers. Oh, they got shotty.
You have revolvers because of my awesome play, and I killed Dan, and I killed
good job.
And I did this, and I did that.
I killed some people.
But really,
second set of hands.
You know what you're really doing? It's tooting your own horn.
A lot of tooting.
A lot of tooting of their own horn.
Yeah.
So have you ever actually farted on somebody, Dan?
Oh, of course. Like a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
Well, I'm sure they love it.
Yeah,
I'm sure they do too.
Oh, good. Y'all
let them kill y'all
with
machetes.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm still under the revolver.
What's that do? Oh, okay.
Ah, no! Beautiful. Me with a pistol whip?
Yeah, that's right.
I'm like, you broke my fucking nose! Look what you did! You broke my fucking nose!
I'll see you soon, dude.
I wish running wasn't so difficult.
You know, I feel like that way.
Is that why you're so fast?
Future Man.
In real life?
Plotting with his machete.
Come at me!
Oh, get him!
There it is, baby!
Gotcha.
There it goes.
Oh.
Round one goes purple.
Oh, round one?
They won, yeah.
Two rounds.
Two rounds.
Yeah, two rounds. Two rounds.
For reals.
All right, we can.
So if I was you, you better get them lucky charms out because you won those.
Annie with the most kills.
There you go.
So wow. Good.
Future Man. Future six. Dan, six. Lazlo, seven.
Yeah.
Yamanika, four.
You know what's so funny? It's like a banging shame that Annie won so much.
Huh, what about that?
I feel discriminated against.
You should.
White women's fingers matter. So put your damn fingers on that console and fight, bitch.
She did some of that shit.
I did.
None of it that landed.
Every time
I got killed, I turned over and you had to get...
I just feel like that's like, should be like a rule where you're not allowed to out me like that, bitch.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you scoot up closer, too, so I can watch your hands even better?
Yeah, please, keep your eyes on my fucking controller.
Mm-hmm. Why do women fight so much? There's a lot of...
Oh, I'm not playing that game, Lazlo. I'm a good girl.
Me, too.
I love the ladies.
I do, too.
Mm-hmm. I'm not one of you, those other fools.
Annie and I go to H&M and shop all the time.
I mean, we don't, but we would.
Yeah.
Mostly because I can only buy scarves there.
Round two. Start with the RPGs.
I mean, I don't...
Who got all right, lucky shot right there, man.
Nah, that was...
Andy, watch to your right. Watch to your right. Now aim.
Now aim, Andy. Andy won. Now count to say ABC.
I mean, which way do you want it, bitch? Which way? Me on the controller or a fucking person who's going to play the game? I am so sorry that I've been out living a fucking life. Do I feel like shit? Yes.
Wow. Nika takes
I'm just shooting at all
Andy,
of
we actually don't shit on people that are good at the game.
Yes.
No, and listen, I'm happy for you. I wish I was good at it.
Well, if you would have, it's your first time.
Mm-hmm.
If you weren't with
that, nice shot.
You were with that
nice
weird shot. Open micer that takes was map. Fingering you.
Mm-hmm.
He did not finger me.
You told me that that's how you met.
No, I met a guy on an airplane that fingered me.
On the airplane?
Yeah, that was days before I started dating my boyfriend. He just texted me. He likes Jen Kirkland's.
No, you're not going. No, you're not. Hi, hello, nothing, motherfucker.
Gotcha.
Yeah, but your ass got got.
All right,
too.
Upgrade.
Well, your ass got got while I got got. So we both got got. So how do you feel about that? Both of us getting got.
We both got got.
Can I get away from this bush?
Annie just throwing RPGs out there.
Yeah.
Sprinkle.
Sprinkling them. Checking out Dan now.
Oh.
Coming up on Lazlo.
Hi, Laz.
Ooh. Lazlo got the minigun now.
So, Annie, quick question, because I often think about...
The getting figured out on an airplane?
Yeah.
Let's get back to the erotic part.
How does that actually...
Annie... Yamnika's right
there. How does that actually happen? I mean, like, what do I need to...
Were you in Delta Comfort?
Yeah, I killed you, bitch.
I think I killed you, too.
I feel like you gotta be in Delta Comfort to get a good fix.
There was, like, an Israeli guy, little kid. He was, like, 14, sitting on the...
Wait.
Oh, it was a kid?
It was a 14-year-old.
No, he looked like Channing Tatum, but he had his cheek pierced. He had a nightmare.
Did he Cosby you, or what happened?
No, I was fully willing.
You gotta check him out for finger warts.
He was hot.
A cheek piercing's dangerous territory.
He was very attractive.
Yeah, sure, all that face.
I wish I could show you some of his sexting. It is very bondage-y.
Oh, yeah?
Once he sent me a bunch of sex, then I just wrote back, I think this is how JonBenet died.
Oh, I see.
This is not...
Bye, Dan.
Bye. Bye. I'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, okay. You say it like it's a bad thing. Maybe I like the minigun.
Whoa.
Ooh, takes out Laszlo.
Wait a minute, where is this fool?
So,
Future Man.
I mean, was it a day flight, a night flight?
We were on a layover together.
You were on a what?
We were on a layover together.
Where? Where's the layover?
Wait, so
we were in Atlanta.
Terminal A, T gates. Got it.
Tits and ass, is that what you're trying to say?
So
that's where all the kids go to
We were on Terminal P.
There we go.
So you weren't actually on the plane?
No, we were.
Okay.
No. Bye. I met him. Bye. He missed his plane. I was on standby
for
it.
Be right back.
Right. How long ago was this?
4 years.
Jeez.
I still talk to him. We're Snapchat friends.
Well, he should be legal by now, right?
He just...
No,
he's my 14 at the time.
Future Man is taken out by Laszlo.
He just fingered you? How old are you? 16?
Fingering's the greatest.
Future Man, I hate to say this, but Fingering's making a large resurgence.
Fingering's the greatest.
it's the heroin.
It's really coming back.
Just ended at that.
Alt rock and,
And finger banging.
Vinyl. Finger popping.
Okay.
Purple moves on the special carbine rifle.
I feel like you're saying that, like, kind of sarcastically, like we should have been here a lot longer.
I mean, it was.
Oh, God!
You're right.
Dan?
Yeah, hi. Dan Soder here. Go ahead.
Swifter, pop up. I'm not popping up.
Looking for
you're firing guns at me, and it
was
hurts.
Was I aiming at him, right?
Hi, Yamanika.
Hi, Dan.
They call that an old revenge kill.
Yeah, waiting for it. I only killed you 5 times in a row.
Okay, well, now you're like... saying it like, oh, damn it, Swifter, you devastated me. You literally did. You devastated me emotionally. I hope you're happy.
Future Man takes out Swifter.
This is a nice little vantage point here.
You're a vantage point.
How dare you?
So did he buy you a drink on the plane?
I don't drink.
So this was...
Sober,
a
yes.
Sprite?
This was a sober fingering.
Yeah.
Wow.
Have you ever had a sober finger?
Not too bad.
You can kind of feel, you can feel all the knuckles.
Knuckles?
Hi. Oh.
Yeah.
Yamnika,
I feel like
really
that scene
quiet.
In Belly where
no,
that.
No, focus.
Yeah. I was like, I haven't heard Yamnika in a while. She might be dead.
Now I gotta focus so I can live.
Watch out. Who's up here? Watch out.
You watch out.
Hey. No one's. Man, no one's up.
Never mind. Good luck.
Oh, you're not killing me?
I was gonna give you some direction.
All right, move on to the machete.
This is it. We gotta get close now.
Oh, Annie, yeah. I saved you. No problem.
Purple at the sawed-off shotgun.
I mean, I don't need you, but...
Yeah, you did.
Guys, they have machetes. If they kill us, this is...
Oh my god.
Future Man, run.
I'm running.
For fuck's sake.
I'm running.
Nope. No, Swifter's got... He can't even... He has no range. He's right there.
Running.
Get him.
What?
You know!
God, wow.
Oh my god.
Annie, thinking about
Annie,
what she...
Watch me die.
Annie's talking about all this sexual travel talk.
Annie,
she's getting
looking
all
like she can raise 7 LL beans.
I slid off the fucking chair in the middle. I'm sorry.
I just want to say, between Future Man and myself, we had 17 kills. That's respectable.
Mm-hmm.
Annie, one kill. Great
listen,
story about Finger
Okay,
Man.
Listen. I am for you guys. Yeah. I'm proud of you. You're good at this. I want to let you know that I am good at other things. This is not it.
Mm-hmm.
I could practice.
Yeah. Sensual travel.
You think you could be good at this, what you're saying. You could be.
Mm-hmm. I could practice.
Was there a was there a line?
There was a blanket.
I know, but how did it come
okay,
up?
Okay, so we went on one. We were on one. Okay, I was waiting on... I missed my airplane. If we must know, I was playing Candy Crush. My phone died on my chest.
Oh, but you won't talk shit about GTA. As you money, playing fucking right. Candy
as
Crush.
Money.
Thank you, Yamanika. Okay. I wish yeah. I was on YouTube.
I'm not talking shit
so
on
can,
it.
Can we like scroll the porn to the action? Because this is the story parts.
You're asking the story parts.
So, I mean, I can't believe you guys want me to play airline. The game and talk.
I don't frequent flyer
miles. I just don't understand. You laid a blanket down in the middle of the airport.
I didn't lay it down. I laid it over my fucking...
Oh, I didn't even realize you were playing
it. You just laid that blanket down right in the middle.
Let's have a romantic terminal lay down.
Picnic first, yeah.
Alright, back into the asset. Round three.
Swifter, you're so good.
I was aiming for Annie, but I'll take
it. And you're honest. It's really why you are such a noble warrior.
Why would you just aim for me?
Because you're the easiest to kill. You're the injured gazelle.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for saying I have nice legs.
What's that?
That's Annie's next comedy album. Injured gazelle.
Right now, I mean...
Right now she's... She's all geeked up talking about her finger bang story.
I mean, I don't even care about
Future Man takes out Laszlo.
Mm-hmm.
I'd be lying if I said these jeans weren't tight from that story.
I wouldn't let somebody put their fingers in my pussy straight out of an airport. You know how dirty his hand had to be?
He came to the bathroom.
You ain't got no crown? Fuck out of here.
That is true.
Yum, you would have let this guy finger you. He was fucking smoking hot. He was an idiot.
Was he?
Yeah, he's in a band that sounds like Sugar Ray, he told me.
Oh, what? You got
you
secondhand.
Didn't mention that.
You got secondhand
secondhand band.
Every morning there's a hello. My girlfriend at the airport.
I hate you.
Come on out. Orange. Time to play it.
Who set me on fire?
The world.
I'm being perfect.
I'm getting lit up.
Dude, I feel like Jesse Ventura, Predator. I ain't got time to bleed.
What?
This thing right here will make you a sexual T-Rhinosaurus. Hi, Dan Soder, how you doing? Nice to see you again.
Oh, Dan, you so easy to kill. You're the only person wearing a badge.
Yep, that's what I do. I go, hey, guys, can we talk about this? Guys? The reasonable
yeah,
GP.
I'm nigga, you're low in health. Mm-hmm.
I know, somebody would shoot me like a prick.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, is there a nice
I'm
way to
guessing
play this?
It wasn't me.
No, it was Annie. Take the credit, Annie. You were shooting someone.
You should play.
Oh, Dan, you such a punk.
What's that? You have any?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
And you're dead, bitch.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I just killed you, bitch.
Oh.
No, Dan killed me.
No, I killed you.
No, I did. I'm pretty sure I was standing
right there. Well, I don't know who
and
said
I
it.
And I almost killed Laszlo. You saw that shit, right?
Future man, come
I'm
out.
I almost. Where I'm bragging about my almosts.
You should play as a...
Flipper,
you're
dead.
Randy
Savage, or
what?
I am the
macho man.
Have you met? Do you do
Ric Flair? Savage, yeah. Everybody goes up, and not everybody comes down. Over here.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Ah, you son of a bitch. I just love running out in the open.
Moves on to Special Carbine.
I'm from Colorado, where there's large sky country.
People in Colorado don't talk like that.
Yes, they do.
I've been there.
They work in the... Yeah.
I'm coming.
Purple, a little bit ahead.
Purple a little bit ahead.
Well bet.
Well, if y'all would come out of hiding.
I'm trying to take the fucking guns for you. I took the bullets for you.
Yeah, thanks, Annie.
I ran in front of them.
Thanks.
Future man, go.
How did you kill me when I was just staring you in the face? How did
submit
that
to health.
Damn.
Yeah, this is very,
yeah,
can
it's
I just
tied,
say
man,
this is some sensual music for this?
No, 20s, 50s, 100s.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah.
Y'all watching the rocks.
Someone's trying to swank us to the right.
Who's the sneaky bastard?
I wish y'all would come out of hiding.
Ooh.
Damn.
Yep. Dead Laszlo.
Ooh,
fuck
Future
you.
Man takes out Yama. Moves on to the heavy revolver.
And you just killed me for real?
Yeah, I know. I killed Yama a second ago, too.
No, I don't. You must be getting your name confused with Dan and Future.
Oh, he's moving her again. All right.
She's like, oh yeah, that's it.
Future Man running up on Swifter.
Annie loves to take credit for shit she didn't do.
No,
she's a Donald
me
Trump of the game.
Nice.
Boom, baby.
A revenge kill.
Boom.
I've got so many kills. So many great kills. killed so much. No one can kill me.
It's huge.
Wait
nothing.
Till you see all the kills I'm gonna bring you.
I hate seeing the guy next to me being so upset.
Oh!
Dan, that was good.
Thank you. Hey.
I must
have they're coming up on Dan.
Trying.
I'm getting a lot of respect for Dan. He's there picking up very quickly on this game.
Sawed off shotgun, both teams.
Ooh!
Neck and neck.
Neck and neck.
All right, who's over here?
Hi, it's me. Hey, I'm over here. Hi,
this
right
one
here.
Right over the behind the bench.
I like to kill people like a friendly white suburban dad. Hey, everybody. Hey, guys.
Future man.
Merry Christmas, motherfucker.
You doing a little Die Hard?
Yeah.
He said, why don't you
come on out here and get, come on here and get your gift.
Future man.
Come and get these bullets in your mouth.
By myself again. Great team.
Come grab these bullets in your mouth. Annie, just stand there like you've been standing and get killed.
I thought you were dead.
Machete.
Annie,
purple. Fuck! I was going straight for Annie.
Annie,
I killed you, bitch.
Annie, I need you just to lay down.
That was great, Annie.
And hide. Just hide, Annie.
Oh, I couldn't do it.
Well, we got
it. Purple. Come on.
Let's be in the football
machete,
field.
Machete's everywhere.
Oh.
Which one?
Yes. Yes. Who did it? Who got us?
Yeah. All right.
You did it.
GG.
Guys, I played that myself and I killed a lot of people and fuck you.
She did
so soon I'm gonna be good.
Let's see. Well. First one's probably true.
12 kills for Swifter. Future Man also 12 kills.
For
not
me.
Annie, you got 3.
I got 5.
Oh, got three. Annie, I only got 3 That's, also.
Hey.
Yes, this is
don't
actually
don't do your sad
pretty
face at me. Don't try to get to my level. I'm here.
Future Man takes the playlist, followed by Swifter, Yamiko, Laszlo.
I'm not last. And I got to come in 6th.
Yes.
All right, Laszlo, you beat me.
I'm like,
upset.
I want to lose. Future Man and Swifter, that's great.
I just want to let it be known that I didn't know the guns shoot in the second game until it was way too late. So,
cars
guns shoot all the time.
Annie can make that excuse. Dan.
Yeah, Dan, what the fuck?
I don't know, dude.
You know what?
Is that the end?
I mean, unless everyone wants to keep playing, we could always keep playing.
I mean, I'm getting
that was in the playlist. I'll put it that way.
Let's do one more.
Let's do one more.
Wait.
Yeah,
so, Swifter, you want
to
do sumo?
I'm down for more, absolutely.
Or do you want to play one of these? What did you guys like the most? Do you have a preference, Yamanika?
Well, sumo. What I think sumo would be good for Annie.
But we can't get the one where we jump out of the parachute.
What's drop zone?
They want to play. She want to play drop zone. I love drop zone.
Oh man, I would have taken an edible an hour ago.
What's your edible choice?
Annie, come on, drop zone's fun.
I like to do 30 minutes.
I just was excited because someone wrote you on last week.
Yeah, bangers.
What?
Set up some drop zone.
I've been saltwater tackle.
That's child. It's great.
Anything else you guys want to play? While Bangers is loading
I just want to play.
Yeah.
No.
Let's do drop zone.
I just want to give a shout out to Jelly, who posted, "You are a lesbian, dude." And I want to say thank you.
Can I just say, while you're putting this together, this
thank
is a dream come true.
Oh,
thank you so much. Oh. I was saying that how I got into it is I didn't want to do cocaine one night. So the option was GTA 4.
Was it? That was the only other option?
Those are usually the only two options that you can
have. I took my friend to a party. The guy was like, "You want to do coke?" I said, "No." But he was playing GTA 4. I said, "I'll play this." I didn't want to say no to him like that. So I was like, "No, I want to play this game."
Oh.
He gave me the controller and I got addicted.
I have an idea. How about you do cocaine and drink a soda at the same time?
That actually sounds
a lot of fun. I'm already a big girl. I need to do cocaine.
Wait, do you think coke's gonna make you big?
What if you're a big
girl? No.
Like, no, you'll.
Big girls can't do coke?
Just wait.
No, it would be insane if a big girl did coke. My heart couldn't take it.
Yeah.
Right? Huh?
My heart couldn't take seeing you wither away like that. I don't want you to do drugs, Yamanika.
Mm-mm.
Oh, you just don't want me to be smaller than you.
Be smaller.
All right, invites are out. Everyone pick up your phone.
You'll never be a small person.
I
want to
fly.
You're big.
I want to fly.
Everyone pick up your thing. Hey, Bangers, is Annie friends with Swifter? I'll get Swifter in.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the game.
Wait, I want one of these bites.
I'm flying, Laz. I'm flying.
All right, Game of Thrones.
Taking the bites.
Did everyone accept their invites? Yeah, yeah. You can pick up your phone.
Soder's talking.
Annie understands. Yeah.
Oh right.
Dan.
Go to Annie.
My thighs are juicy. I have this outfit. I don't have those sneaker heels.
So ooh, rock one, radio. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cool.
I feel like everything's in place for me to crush, except for the natural born.
My favorite station is 103 and 91.
Cool.
What are the names?
The Lowdown. Yeah,
Lowdown, mm-hmm. Yes.
And something beat.
Yeah, she loves to do coke to those.
Yeah, those are great.
Those are my stations when I'm driving around.
Okay, so you're going to be jumping out of a plane. You're going to be on two teams. This is going to be two teams of three. Someone left one of these teams, so somebody got on there.
Why?
And you're going to be jumping out of a plane, and you're going to want to take over. There's going to be a little ring that you're going to want to get into the middle of, and that's when you accumulate points. And you're going to be killing people while this is all going down.
We got this.
That pretty much makes sense to everybody here?
Drop zone.
Wait, what was it again? Let's try to switch teams.
Yeah, I hope you know how to use a parachute, because that's going to be part of your problem.
Okay.
Kill a bunch
of
people.
Yeah, you're going to jump out of a plane, you're going to get to the ground, you're going to kill people, and you're going to get into that circle.
This
and
is crazy.
I think he does it.
It looks like somebody that don't know. Oh, that mouth is like,
that's called public school test fix.
There you go.
How do you throw a parachute?
So am I supposed to?
How do you throw a parachute?
You want to get?
You got a
I want to get one.
I'm not helping out.
See where the smoke.
Oh, I got it.
Where's the drop?
I see the yellow smoke. I see it.
Parachute comes out. Am I looking for smoke?
Oh, I see it.
Yep. Yellow smoke. You want to go right down there and hold that. I'm just about there. Oh no!
Oh hell yeah!
I say think about you.
All right, future man is taking over.
Perfect landing.
You know what else is perfect, future man?
For orange.
Okay. Oh, might not be a good idea to get in there first. Man. Okay.
That's why I like to linger a little bit.
Wait, right?
Do you have to let it linger?
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Who did?
Where's the rest of your squad?
Oh, I didn't even know he was in the ring.
Yo.
It's the ring of fire.
To shoot a little early, man.
Nah, it's fine.
I'm fucked up. I'm way up here.
I don't know how to get.
I'll be down there in 10 minutes.
Hold up. You go down a little fast.
I fucking pushed the wrong button.
Don't spray.
Annie's coming down.
Yeah, but where?
Alright, you guys in the defense? Grab some weapons.
Not in the water. Don't go to the water.
Hi, Yamanika.
How are you? There's Yamanika. There we go. All right, we good.
Nah, you know what it is? I gotta go out. I'm getting
close. Can I find this fence, or do I have to go?
No. Laszlo, watch out.
Oh, who's this? Laszlo, no! Yeah,
it's him!
Oh, dude. Oh, yeah. The clip ran out just the right time.
Oh, shoot, no. Takes out not Laszlo. My people.
No, the green.
Hey, Annie. Nice to see you.
Hi, honey. You look cute. Do you like my black eye?
Love it. I gave it to you.
What's up? Surprise attack, motherfucker.
What did you just do with your penis?
Green, racking up those points.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I got you, right? I took you by surprise.
Come on, Yamanika.
Oh, I got shot. Yamanika roasted me.
Yamanika going for Dan now. Go for that headshot. Go for that
fuck,
headshot.
Fuck. Oh, get in the circle. Get Dan. Who came in just now? He walked out like an idiot. He walked out of the circle like an idiot.
Stop calling names. Stop calling
names. Oh, you came back. I should have kept my mind. I forgot you're here.
That's the line of the day. That's just easily the line of the day.
Oh,
I forgot you're here.
No, I forget you can hear me.
This is all the way to the top.
Hey, I'm going to go get guns. I'll be right back. Someone's shooting me, and I don't.
Why are you going to go get guns?
Why? So I could defend this house? You must defend this house?
Oh, Laszlo just went. I just went down. Oh!
There we go.
Nice. Laszlo's coming down. Annie's in the circle.
Oh, fuck.
Man, Annie almost got me.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, shoot.
Come on. Just kidding.
Somebody get in the circle. Just I need to get in the bed real quick. Get in the circle, somebody. I gotta get in the bed.
No!
Okay.
Wait. Right. Man, I'm gonna
do not let go of that circle, because green is very close to winning.
Hold on, let's not all stay in here.
No, somebody get out. Yo, I'm just saying, let's defend one at a time. All right. That way we can come in when nonsense happens.
Yeah, I like that.
I pulled my chute way too early.
All right, they're swifter. Take them out, Laszlo. Come on.
Guys,
watch out for that grenade. Watch out for the grenade.
Where is it?
Boom. Oh, no.
Got him.
Nice.
All right.
Which man takes out swifter?
Oh, hello.
Oh, good.
Who is that?
Hey. Hi. Oh, that was a perfect landing to get killed. What you think, we blind? And
stand.
Bitch, bye, I can't believe
you can shoot.
I was shooting at him.
Orange making up those points.
I was trying to drop in like a cool.
Oh, watch out. Swifter shot me. Which way?
Fucking.
How close are they to winning?
Yo!
Alright, this is the only one to take it.
Where are you? Where are you? No, 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 where are you? Where are
I'm
you?
Dead, I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
I'm lying in.
No, no, no!
Who's left? Is someone else in there?
Back down. Don't let green stay in there. They're gonna win.
Fuck! That's why I said we had to be one at a time.
Green takes the first win.
I just quit.
That was good. It felt good. It felt real good over here.
Round one goes to the green team.
Like, to win so often is like
that.
Crazy.
Zero kills. That was helpful. I thought I killed Swifter.
Hey, I got zero kills too.
You definitely killed me at some point.
And then I got the one shot that ended.
My two kills were Yamanika. Twice.
Mm. Oh, good.
Yep. Let's confirm that.
We will.
Confirmed kills, my favorite. Confirmed kills. Confirmed kills.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's a good album.
Thanks. Oh God, I know what you're talking about.
Gross. All right, going into the second round.
Hey, Annie.
Honey.
Gross.
You're gross.
All right.
You're both kind of gross.
Let's jump and rip it.
This is very Point Break.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I am an FBI agent. Oh, you're flying this so fast. I might just end it like this.
I know, I just want
to just keep going.
Shoot.
All right, here we go.
Swifter going right for it.
Oh, there we go. Smooth landing. Oh!
Yamanika! Go to that headshot. Come on, man.
All right, I'm going in.
Swifter takes out Yamanika.
Wait, stop.
Oh,
nice. Future main.
I mean, I got to be on this roof now. Die. You guys, if I commit suicide, know that it was an accident in life. Let this be a testament to that.
Did you die?
Dan, stop. Don't play games with me. Of course I died.
Lazo holding down the
I'm
circle.
I'm just running in circles. That's
fine.
Like
that's fine, because you're accumulating points. That's
brain aneurysm.
Thanks for being my bitch, Dan.
Hey, thanks for sneaking up on me and shooting me all tricky when I was trying to be an honorable warrior.
Oh, were you? I was right in front of you shooting you.
I'm going to jump right on
Annie
you.
Annie came in a little bit too hot.
I'm coming right
for you. Do you notice how my face doesn't change anymore? Like, I'm just like, yes, I'm dying, of course.
That's me, dude.
I think I'm like a fun person to play.
Don't shoot at
me. I can see people. I want to kill them.
Open fire.
I know. It's sad. All right. Orange is really getting those points. I don't know, Green.
We'll take it back.
No, I'm coming.
We'll
don't worry,
back.
I'm coming straight from the sky for you.
Oh, did anyone see that landing? That was badass.
Ooh.
I mean, and by badass, I mean like I got a lot of road rash. All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Ooh. I don't know how to delicately land. I don't know how to do it.
It looked delicate enough.
I have no face left.
You said what?
That's damn. Oh, Swifter.
It's just, there's buttons.
Wow.
No.
Swifter says, fuck it. You're
I mean, I'm just trying to survive myself right now.
Oh, wow, these guys are crushing us this round. All right, we can take this back.
Yeah, I'm gonna
go. Damn
it.
Bit, not
I was right in front of you, Danny.
I know, I shot the wrong person. I should have gone for you.
I'm running in circles. I made myself right. Dizzy.
Andy, no, get, let me get up.
I don't know.
I'm not ready yet.
No, you did it fine. Take out your gun. Shoot him. Not the beam.
Annie, I shot you with hot lead.
Ooh. All we gotta do is hang on tight.
Oh, that's usually good.
I mean, I'm a Quaker, you guys, so.
Arm's about to take this.
Oh,
and y'all didn't even get any points on the board.
Shut out.
To lose in the air like
wait, I'm about to die. Ooh!
Oh, wait, is the goal to not kill yourself a bunch?
Hey, Swifter, thank you.
Oh, look at me at the top of the leaderboard. Y'all's bitches.
Yamini can kill me twice. So we're even now.
Oh, you're my two kills.
Dan, you just got like, zero kills.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Yeah. You can't talk shit.
Sorry,
zero
kills. You didn't do good.
Yeah.
You didn't do good.
See you guys on the next round. Open that hatch. Let's fucking dance.
Let's go.
All right, round three. This is it.
I was just playing those first two rounds. I'm going to kill everybody.
Let's take cover and just take him out from the outside to have it.
Hey, we can hear your strategy.
I mean,
yeah, did you hear that? Annie, take cover and then take attack from the outside, Annie, okay?
All right, whatever that means. Yeah. You got it. I'm just going to try to not kill myself on the landing.
All right, release the parachute.
What All right, I, green, heading right for it.
What have I done?
What the fuck?
Bitch, get over here.
Mm. Whoa, cool.
I think I kill myself.
Nope, no, you don't. No. All right, Amnika got me, guys.
That she got me.
There you go.
There you go, Annie.
It's almost condescending. I don't get it. Are you guys joking with me at this point?
Dan takes out Future Main.
Nice, Dan. Yeah. Nice.
He's not playing around anymore, and I wish you guys would know that, respect that, that I ain't playing.
I need backup.
Bitch, fuck you.
Yeah, Monika's in the circle.
My backup's coming from the top.
Oh, shit, watch I need backup. Dark.
Watch out, watch out.
Oh. Is anybody there to get into the circle?
Yeah, I am.
Swifter.
Yeah. Shut up.
Take your time coming down.
Hey, I'm going to go get guns. I'll be right back.
All right. I can hold it.
All right, I'm cool. Go up. I mean, a little, right, little medical. Oh, I saw someone floating.
Sup,
fun.
Bitches.
Hey.
Here comes Annie.
Boom, surprise attack.
Ooh,
yeah.
Oh, what the hell was
yeah,
that?
Yeah, baby.
Did you just punch me?
Aim
I can't take it.
I hate you and your fists of steel.
Mm-hmm. Drop down.
Ooh,
oh, what?
Oh.
From up there, you monsters.
That was a pretty good spot.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice.
I'm trying to just get it.
Like a long dart.
I should have just stayed there and let somebody else get in the spot.
Are you going to stay there?
You need to get
middle?
Some points on
board. I should stay in the middle because I'm like low, almost dying. Ah, Dios mío.
All right, Andy's coming at you.
Nice.
Dan, here's a little note. You should try to kill the person in the circle.
Yeah, Yamaha, turn around.
No, that's not it. I was trying to clear the circle
out. Yamaha, turn around.
There you go. Oh! And again, the bitch's finger's not on the thing.
Shut the fuck up.
I tried to warn
you. Like,
you did. I was so busy victory dancing on Dan's death.
Yeah. And what, where'd that get you? Nowhere.
Oh, wait. Who's on me?
Yo, let me see if I can get that spot again.
Good job, Switch.
Hey,
I took a tough landing. Hey, guys, I'm not really myself after that landing. Hey, guys, everything smells like metal. Oh, hey.
Has he done?
No. Oof, 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 oof.
God damn it.
No, it's not fear.
All right, Bond.
Oh, Yamanika takes out Annie.
I did have one.
Oh, I got wrecked.
And Swifter.
Wow, it's got
and damn it. Almost Dan. Almost
hi,
Dan.
Yam,
you're very good. I was already low on life. Who's down there?
I'm high on life right now.
I mean, so.
Oh, wait a minute.
I don't think anyone's down there.
Green's taking it over.
Down there.
Dan's in the circle.
Dan's in the circle, having a good time. That's my new song, guys.
I like that song.
I like
thank you.
The boy song.
Here come people. What? Guys, we have friends coming.
Oof! Oof!
Any heading in?
Yeah, I made it, guys. It's always.
Bye, Yamanika, but I got killed too. Future Main.
Future Main.
All right, I'm coming down to help. We can't let them win.
Annie, get in the circle.
There we go.
Can somebody shoot Annie out of the circle?
I was right there.
I'm down.
Guns down, Annie.
Guns down, Annie. That's what we've been calling.
When Yamanika is murdered in real life, we're gonna.
I'm gonna use my own hands for that one.
Oh,
in the name of Jesus, I'm gonna repeat that.
We've almost got this.
Yamanika, are you gonna stand in the middle?
Yeah. Let me stand here.
Literally have no clue where the drop zone is at this point.
Where all the smoke is.
Uh-oh.
God damn it. I'm stuck.
Bye, Yamanika.
Bye. Bye, face.
Get in the circle, and then I'm going to come back down.
Okay.
Laszlo's in the circle.
Sounds like you're getting ready upstairs. I'm going to be right back down. Oh, I just got to go upstairs real quick. Uh-huh. Look at me, I'm flying so
fast. Oh, no.
Come on. Laszlo, come on. You got to take him out all the way.
Oh, thank goodness. All right, going in.
It's Swifter.
If we can hold this for a little bit longer. Swifter. Oh, Yamanika's here.
Fuck! I killed myself in a bitch!
Get the backup.
Yamanika, you down?
Yeah.
All right.
Green's
where are you
over.
At? You down there?
I'm getting in.
Green's going to win. We need to.
Come on.
Ooh.
Oh, there goes Future Man. All right.
guys, watch out. I'm coming for you. I'm going to kill you all.
No, can you? Yeah. No!
So many people I want to thank. I want to thank the Wright brothers for inventing flight. I want to thank Andy Letterman for being the angel on my shoulder. And more importantly, you, Swifter, wherever you are.
Swifter, thank you for playing with me.
That was a lot of fun.
Swifter, I know you've requested me several times, and I'm glad I could finally be here for you.
Hey, look at that. 6 kills, me and Swifter.
I had 6 kills, too.
Did you see my 2?
Yamanika had 6, and I just wanted to go across party lines and say congratulations.
Thank you.
Because we're not going to, we have to move forward.
We have to come together. We have to come together.
I'm giving you Clinton thumbs.
Is that it?
Yeah. I feel like I learned a lot. I can't wait to come back again.
I'm very sweaty.
I know you are.
Thank you, Yamanika.
Thanks for having me. I had so much fun.
Danny, that story I'll think about later when I'm alone. That was fantastic.
What's Beast for Slasher?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. No, that's the highest power one.
Thank you for coming by. Future Man, thank you for coming from the future.
Future Man. Good, of course.
Future Man.
And, of course, Swifter, thank you for quarantining yourself.
Yeah, we don't like you.
Always a pleasure.
Swifter, thank you for just being there.
Thank you for being you.
Makes me feel warm, fuzzy inside. Thank you, guys.
We have to thank Banger as well for being Annie's hands 90% of the time.
It's just like, what do you want from me, bitch? What do you want?
Towards the end, Annie was playing on
her own.
And
I was winning.
And she shot some people.
Oh, right, when you see 2 people, yeah.
I was dying a lot on the way down.
She went from never having touched a controller to doing okay.
No, she went from letting a guy touch her pussy to never touching a controller.
Yeah, and now it feels really good. I can't wait for you to experience it.
I don't do fingers, I do fists. Yeah.
And on that note,
I aspire to be one day.
Twitch, YouTube, thank you so much for tuning in. If you don't know who these people are, you need to get your shit sorted out. Go to dansoder.com, annieletterman.com, yamanika.com. Mm-hmm. Check out what they got going on.
Yeah.
They're pretty funny, as you might have seen.
I don't like the condescension.
It's not condescending. Check out Swifter. Check out Future Man.
Yeah.
Other than that, we are out. Peace.
Bye. Bye. Later.
I'm
a private bitch. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker. We rolling. Huh? Motherfucker.